Hey, hello guys, Dio here. Today I want to share with you a phrase that I heard that I think it's not true, and a lot of people, when they hear it, they believe it's true and it affects their business, their whole strategy, and and that is, your product is not as important as your marketing. And that is, in my opinion, that is false. Of course, your marketing is super important. The marketing angle you use is super important. How you position your product and your offer is crucial, okay? But in my opinion, you also need to have a great product to promote, because if you don't have it, people will eventually notice it. Will maybe you make sales. For sure you will make sale. For sure you will make sales if your marketing is great. But if your product sucks, people will notice, they will eventually stop buying. There is something called word of mouth that exists, and people will eventually say and notice that you promote products that are not worth it, that are bad, and you don't want that. Why? Because that will affect your reputation as an affiliate marketing, because you will become the affiliate marketing that promotes products that don't work. You, of course, you don't want that. So if you have a great marketing and also you have a great product to promote, you have a proven product that sells and works and it's amazing, you will be the affiliate marketing. You will be known as the affiliate marketer that not only promotes their products in an amazing way, that has the best marketing in the world. You will become the affiliate marketer that recommends the best products, that keeps the best deals, and you'll be recognized as the affiliate marketer that not only promotes their products in an awesome way. You will become the guy that promotes awesome products, that always gives results, that always over delivered, and that is what you want to achieve. That is your ultimate goal. Because if you promote products that suck, people will notice and you will eventually fail, because your reputation will be destroyed. And well, that's not obviously a good thing. So this is a short one, because I heard this phrase and well, maybe someone believes it, that marketing is everything, and it is not. It is a very big part of all this, but it's not everything. You need to have an amazing marketing, an amazing product, an amazing delivery, and an amazing experience overall if someone buys your affiliate offer. Okay, so that's basically it, guys. I don't want to keep making this video longer, because it's a very simple concept to grasp. Just don't believe that marketing is everything. Also, your product is very important. Promote great products, proven products that work, and you will eventually succeed. So guys, that's all for today. If you find this video valuable and want to take your affiliate marketing business to the next level, go to diegobuildmyfunnel.com. That's diegobuildmyfunnel.com. There I have a video where I explain everything that I can do for you. Read the whole page if you like what you see. Let's work together. I would love to help you to grow your affiliate marketing business. Plus, you will get a ton of bonuses if we work together. So guys, that's all for today. See you soon.